What's good, YouTube? What is up with it, y'all? What is up now today? We are going to be reacting to Ariana Grande Into You. I can get into you. You dig what I'm saying? You dig your boy. If it's Ariana, it's a banger. My fingers and my knees are going to be in sync for this video, but I ain't finna do no more talking, and I ain't finna waste no more time. Let's get straight into the video. Let's go. Ooh, the petiteness. Is that a word? Petiteness. Spell it P-E-T-I-T-E-N-E-S-S. I don't know if that's a word. But did y'all see the petiteness? Who is bro? Why she on his back like that? Why she feeling all up with, I got more beard hair than him. Something about this video. Okay. Okay. Honeymoon it. I'm just vibe out. Light skin ass nigga. Ooh, hey. Okay, yeah. Hey. Pause the video! She just kissed the camera. I feel like I just got cheated on. True. She gonna kiss him. You know what I'm saying? It's already doing too much. She rubbing all on his face and body and junk. Rubbing up on his skin, his peach fuzz, his coochie fur. She rubbing all on that. Man, she gonna have the audacity to kiss him. I need to become famous so I can meet Ariana Grande. Once I do, y'all gonna get the full experience. I'm sharing it with y'all. Cause that shit right there, if she go for him, I'm a snack. Okay. I'm into you too, my baby. Calm down. That couple goals. Right, come on. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Hold on, it's something about this. Was he cheating on her? What? Was all that fake? Is that her real boy? Okay. See his bodyguard. I mean, he her body. Y'all know. I think. First thing first, it was a good video, I'm not gonna lie. Secondly, I feel betrayed. I feel, due to the simple fact that she was kissing and rubbing and hugging and loving and touching all up on, bro, you understand what I'm saying? And it's just like, aren't we supposed to be together? You know what I mean? Like, how you gonna, you know what I'm saying? You gonna disrespect me, you know what I'm saying? Blatantly. I don't use big words, blatantly disrespect, you know what I mean? I know it was what, 5 years ago, 4 years ago, I can't do math, 4 years ago when this music video came out, but I feel, hurt. And what was up with her looking at Alex Iono at the end? I know it wasn't Alex Iono, but what was up with her looking at him? You know what I mean? Like, what's the connect? Y'all tell me. Help me help y'all help us. You know what I'm saying? But, man, that was a good video, though. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you can get notified when H2O Black post all my videos. Comment down below what other reactions y'all want me to react to and follow me. This is the crucial part of the video. Follow me on Instagram at H2O_Black, and then follow me on Snapchat at Mr.Waters11. Don't forget to follow me on my social medias. We go.